Sony ZV-10 at the time of launch was the best camera for bloggers and lifestyle shooters, but
okay.
At a breakneck pace, is a Sony ZV-10 still worth it, or is it too old? But the two key features in the ZV-10.
Man, that is really expensive. Maybe another day. What's going on today? Huh? What is that? What is this? It's a brand new camera!